Good morning, EWC. We're so glad you're here to worship with us this morning. If you're new here today or this is your first time here, we want to invite you to fill out a connection card located in the seat back pocket directly in front of you. Drop it in the offering plate when it comes by this morning, and please make sure you stop by the Welcome Center because we have a gift for you. Also like to take a moment to thank all the folks that volunteered their time to help decorate the church for the Christmas season. I'm Brandon Taylor, and before our Need to Know, check out this video from the Gideons.
I had the nicest Christmas list that seemed to grow and grow. Lists of things I want for me and everyone I know. Toys that fly and toys that float, and things to ride and roll. Toys that blink and toys that talk, to get them was my goal. My father saw the list and said, "You'll have to cut this down." And how amazed was I to hear, "You've left your best friend out." And so I checked the list again and said, "It isn't true." But Father said, "His name's not here, the one who died for you." And clearly then I understood, 'twas Jesus that he meant. For him who should come first of all, I hadn't planned a cent. And though I've had to drop some names of folks I like a lot, Jesus must receive the most, his name is at the top.
This Christmas, honor Christ's birth by giving the gift of His Word to men, women, boys, and girls through the Gideons International. You may make your gift by using the special Birthday for Jesus offering envelope. Then record your gift on the Birthday for Jesus Christmas card and display it in a special place in your church or home as a reminder of the real reason for the season.
If you're interested in getting more information on the Birthday for Jesus campaign on behalf of the Gideons, please make sure to stop by the Welcome Center or just stop and ask Bill or Peggy Overstreet. They can help you out as well. As we continue our relationship with the students at Preston Park Elementary, we want to remind you about the clothing drive that is going on until December 18th. The students there are in need of sweatpants and unused underwear, so if you can donate, we'd like to have your donations by December 18th. If you haven't already done so, please make plans to attend our Christmas Eve service at 4:30 and 7 p.m. on Christmas Eve. It will also contain a candlelight service at the end in our production of The First Christmas through the eyes of the wise men, the innkeepers, the shepherds, and Mary and Joseph. If you haven't had a chance to do so yet, please stop by one of the various locations throughout campus today and pick up a card and use this card to invite your friends and family to attend the service on Christmas Eve. We hope to see you there. As always, at our Christmas Eve service, the offering plate will be passed to support our children that are in various mission organizations, including World Hope and the orphanage of Mike and Goody Braestead. If you want more details on those organizations, please stop by the Welcome Center bulletin board where you can get information there. Finally, at the conclusion of our Christmas Eve service, we are all going to have the opportunity to show our love of Christ in a very practical way by delivering free boxes of Krispy Kreme donuts to those in the workforce that are unable to be here with us tonight. That will include police officers, firefighters, and many others. So we invite you to come and be a part of that exciting opportunity. There's a lot of stuff going on at EWC during the holiday season, so if you have forgotten anything that I've said today, make sure you keep a bulletin nearby as all the information can be found there. I'm Brandon Taylor, and now you are in the know.